light up to shit like this, nigga. And I ain't even said it or wrote it yet. I just feel it, nah. Yeah. Overtime, cause I ain't have a mic. I was in that Chevy. Yeah. Overtime, cause I ain't have a mic. I was in that Chevy playing Savage Life. Niggas looking like I had it wrong. Now them niggas know I had it right. They don't know about them sleepless nights. Them looking for a reason nice. They say it's 6 degrees in life. Opportunity, preparation, they meet us nice. You see me up in Neiman's, right? My chain and my pinky bright. My valet is Mercedes Benz. Looking like somebody that people like. Can't but help to think how fake it is. This world and this music biz. I just want all of this paper though. So maybe I can try and change this shit. Maybe me, I'm too ambitious. Or maybe this a new dimension. Maybe them, they too religious. Maybe they judge my intentions. But either way, I'm on my mission. In the sky, for our love, I'ma tie a ribbon. Life's a bitch, lady, love my women. Forever you my lady, I'm your fucking nigga. Overtime, cause I ain't have a mic. I was in that Chevy playing Savage Life. Niggas looking like I had it wrong. Now them niggas know I had it right. They don't know about them sleepless nights. Them looking for a reason nice. They say it's 6 degrees in life. Opportunity, preparation, they meet us nice. Capping for a cheaper price. Hustling for a bucket, keep your sneakers tight. Shoot a box, catch the cheapest flight. If it land, thank you, Jesus Christ. You ain't gon' get it till you see it right. And jump off in this legal life. Feel the pressure from your people, right? But still choose to lead them right. Sometimes I rap about my feature price. Or all of my defeats in life. They told me don't believe the hype. But I felt like this about myself before the mic.
You know, you look like the movie industry. You know, basically success off how many tickets sold. You like, what's the gross? How much gross?
Period.
Right. When it comes to business, the bottom line is, you know, we in business to make money. How much you gross? And so, it's like, I feel like it's a looming question mark over Hollywood, over the entertainment music industry. What's the new business model?
Yeah.